Tessel A. Once, there was a woman went out to pick things, and she found a hairy toad. She took a hairy toad home with her. That night, when she went to bed, the wind began to moan and groan. She was scared, and she scrooched down, way down under the covers. That time, the wind appeared to hit the house. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. And the old house creaked and cracked. Like something was trying to get in. And the woman was totally scared. And she scrooched further down, way down under the covers, and pulled them tight around her head. Suddenly, the wind growled around the house like some big animal and rumbled over the chimney. The voice had come nearer, almost at the door now, and an awful voice said, "Where is my hairy toe? Who's got my hairy toe?" And the woman told his head. She even scrooched further down more. And all at once, she heard the door. Ding. And something slipped in and began to creep over the floor. Thing took towards her bed. Then the woman feel that something bent towards her bed. And it said,
"Where is my hairy toe?